Very good morning, children. Welcome to math class. Children, in this class, we are going to learn about after, before and between nouns. Okay, children? Shall I start now? Okay. Children, first we will learn about after noun. After number. Children, what do you mean by after number? What do you mean by after number? After number means when we count, forward numbers. Okay? When we count forward numbers from the given numbers. For example, after number means forward counting. Okay? Forward counting. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, here we can see the number from 1 to 5 years, isn't it? So, first number is 1 here, okay? 1. After 1, which number will come? Which number will come? Yes, 2. Isn't it? After 2, what number comes? 3. After 3, what numbers come? Yes, 4. So, these are the forward counting. Isn't it? These are the forward counting. So, these are called the after numbers. Understood, children? Understood? Can I take more examples? Okay. Everyone look at the board. 3. You can take 3 now. So, which number or what number comes after 3? Which number will come? Yes, 4. 4. Isn't it? So, 4 is the after number here. Okay. Next, 7. 7. What number comes after 7? What number comes? Yes, 8. 8 will come. So, 8 is the after number of 7. Understood, children? Okay, next move on to before number. Before number. Before number. Before number. So, before number means backward counting. Okay, children? Backward counting. When we count backward number from the given numbers. So, before number means backward counting. Backward counting. Backward counting. When we count backward number from the given numbers. For example, here we can take 1 from the numbers 1 to 10, okay? Or 1 to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 1, 2. We can take 2 number 2. We can take number 2. So, which number will come before the number 2? Which number will come? Yes, 1. So, 1 is the before number of 2. Isn't it? Understood? Next. Then we can take 5. 5. So, which number will come? The number 5. Which number will come? Yes, 4. So, 4 is the before number of 5. Understood, children? Okay. Next, we move on to between numbers. Between numbers. Next, move on to between numbers. Okay, children? Between numbers. Between numbers. Between numbers means those numbers numbers which lies in between two numbers. Okay, in between two numbers. Between numbers means those numbers which lies in between two numbers. For example 5 and 7. So here 5, we can see 5 and 7, one number is missing in between, isn't it? So 6th number is between the 5 and 7, isn't it? So next, take one more example. 8 and 10. Which number comes 8 and 10? Yes, 9. Number 9 comes in between 8 and 10. Understood, children? Understood? Today we have learned after number, before numbers, and between numbers, isn't it? So now take out your textbook and open the page number 72. Open the page number 72. Here, before, between, and after number. Okay, write the missing numbers. So here, first, so we can see 3 boxes here, isn't it? So first, we take before numbers. Before numbers. So they give 12 numbers here. So this is before number. Okay, before number. So they have given 12 number. So which number comes before 12? Which number will come before 12? Yes, number 11 comes. So this is the before number of 12. Okay, children. So you have to do it yourself. This is the homework for you. Understood? So have a nice day. Thank you.